So, Mr. President, with your kind permission, can I proceed?
You may proceed, please.
Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, please permit me to present this before the Senate that the Olowu of Owu, Oba Dr. Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu, Kongwere Amororo II, has joined his ancestors. That this distinguished Senate notes with grief that Kabesi Oba Dr. Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu, Amororo II, the Olowu of Owu joined his ancestors on Sunday, 12th December 2021. Further notes that Oba Adegbega Dosunmu was the 13th Olowu of Owu Abeokuta, and he ascended the throne of his forefathers in July 2005. Aware Dosunmu Amororo I, further aware that Oba Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu had his primary school education at Owu Baptist Day School, Abeokuta, from 1941. He then proceeded to the Baptist Boys High School, Abeokuta, for his secondary education in 1950. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, he also enrolled at King's College Lagos in 1956 for evening classes where he obtained his advanced legal certificate. That this distinguished Senate observed that His Royal Majesty Oba Dr. Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu had varied working experience that spanned public service and private entrepreneurship. He enrolled for a course in drama and television production with specialization in television and film production at Hendon College of Technology in London. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, that this distinguished Senate further observes that Oba Dosunmu, after graduating from Hendon College, worked with Dennis Dudin and directed two plays at Hampstead Theatre, London. However, in 1967, he was recruited from England into the Nigerian Broadcasting Corporation by Dr. Christopher Kolade, former Nigerian High Commissioner to London, to establish drama, art and cultural production for television in Nigeria. Convinced that Prince Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu was the brain behind Nigeria's most celebrated and popular television drama series, The Village Headmaster, the longest running popular TV series, which ran for over 20 years. This made the late Olowu to become a household name in television drama in Nigeria. That this distinguished Senate notes that in 1975, he left NBC TV to start his own private production outfit, Starline Films Limited. Among his various famous works as an independent producer was a feature film titled Dinner with the Devil. The film was the first feature that was entirely Nigerian produced from script to screen. He also directed the official film of First Act 77 and many other documentary and business films. That this distinguished Senate further notes that beyond drama production, Oba Dosunmu was an evangelist and preacher. He had theological training in the United States of America and did missionary work in various capacities. He was a missionary and field director of an international ministry, Source of Life Ministry, based in Madison, Georgia, USA. That this distinguished Senate recalls that Oba Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu later veered into politics like a colossus, and in 1976, he became the chairman of Abeokuta local government, now Abeokuta North and South local government. His tenure witnessed rapid development with the provision of basic amenities and social infrastructures in Abeokuta Township. That this distinguished Senate aware that prior to his coronation as the Olowu of Owu, he was installed as the Omofade of Owu in 1968 by Oba Salami Gbadela Ajibola, Omolubenrin of Owu in 1975 by Oba Adebowale Oyegbade, and also became the president of the Council of Owu Title Princes and Princesses during the tenure of his predecessor, Oba Dr. Lawale Adisadeleye. He was also conferred with the prestigious national honor of Commander of the Order of Niger by President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua, GCFR. That this distinguished Senate, convinced that His Royal Majesty Oba Olusanya Adegbega Dosunmu Amororo II served selflessly, diligently, and was committed to the all-round development of Owuland, Ogun State, and Nigeria. That finally, this distinguished notes that I am from that royal ruling house, Amororo, where Kabiesi come from, and that this distinguished need do accordingly resolve to observe a 1 minute silence in his honor, to send his condolence message to the Dosumu royal family, the Owu traditional council of chiefs, and the government and people of Ogun State, and finally to urge the federal government to immortalize him. I so move, Mr. President.
Because you have come under our standing order for three, like the previous case, we'll observe a minute silence in honor of the late Olowu of Owu, Abeokuta. So we, distinguished colleagues, we observe a minute silence, please. May the soul of late Olowu of Owu Abeokuta, His Royal Majesty Oba Dr. Olusanya Adegboyega Dosumu Amororo II rest in perfect peace. Amen.